Hello, so for today's seminar, we learned about ethical considerations in global practice, specifically in terms of PR. So what does it mean to be a good corporate citizen in PR? So in PR, we deal with highly sensitive issues. We basically serve and manage relationships between stakeholders, and we often have conflict between the needs and expectations of all the groups. So in order to overcome these, we need to be ethical. So firstly, I thought of the TERS model. So TERS stands for the truthfulness of the message, means your message conveyed needs to be truthful. The authenticity of the persuader, which means you need to be authentic. The respect for the persuader. Equity of the persuasive appeal, which means you need to be equal to every stakeholder group. And social responsibility for everyone, which means you need to give back socially to everybody. So if you take the example of AirAsia, if they're not transparent or truthful or have respect for their stakeholders, that will result in them losing customers. So this is one of PR's ethical dilemma, which is being transparent. So we need to decide whether to act in the best interest of shareholders or be truthful towards the public, even though it hurts. So we as PR practitioners must learn to ethically make decisions. So there are a few decision-making processes. Number one is utilitarianism, which means we act in a we do good overall for everybody, which has the best outcome. Second is deontological, which means we do what is right for the public. Virtue ethics, which means you look at your motivations rather than your actions. And lastly, situational ethics, which means you act upon the situation. Your ethics is based on that specific situation. So all these we need to include in our ethics as PR practitioners as when we go to the PR industry in the future. So that's all for my weekly vlog. Thank you.